Hey folks, anybody who is stationed at Clark Air Base, you probably know this building behind me. And it probably looked a lot different when you were stationed here. Can you tell what it is? I'm sure you can, the folks that were stationed here many, many years ago. It's very distinctive. But folks, this is the old commissary at Clark Air Base. As you can see, it's changed a lot. There's some part of the building coming out here, and it looks like the sign has undergone a bit of weather damage and other damage. And let's take a walk down here, Mark, and see what we can find out here. Look at the big, giant concrete construction here at the Clark Air Base Commissary. And this area right here looks like it was the former, I'm guessing here, but it looks like the loading dock where you bring supplies and everything into the commissary. And I'm sure you folks that were stationed here at Clark Air Base have some very fond memories of your time at the commissary.